also want to add a really good pair of boots of some sort. They're luxury boots from and work fantastic. They're just 16 inches high. They work really well in warm water and so far. Obviously, the standard fisherman pants, these work fantastic. Unfortunately, it gets really hot. They got to watch out for that. So if they're going to have it on, you want to make sure to have that you've got one good ventilation. You know, these things get really hot. Start sweating like crazy. So, you know, it's always something to take into consideration depending on where you're going. Obviously, if you're going out to throw something, you know, if you get real bad storms like this, you're going to want to be well prepared. Something to keep in mind while you're out there, choosing the rain gear or not. Also, you know, sometimes I have one that has some people come on. I like to sometimes close the right beginning and kind of snap down all the way. Sometimes I like those kind of flat plummets. Those seem to really work well. Pockets are advanced, advantage, stuff to get wet, you know, things like that. But right now, I mean, I'm pretty much 99% dry. I stay out here all day as long as I sweat to that thing. So, alright guys, I'll keep you updated. Thanks for watching.